There is no such thing as a typical day at KPMG. I mean, the nature of being a consultant is that you're very flexible. You know, you're always constantly having to adapt, constantly having to make sure that you're a couple steps ahead of where your schedule's at, because it can always change, and you need to be able to adapt to that change. I think one great example of how I was able to hit the ground running once I joined KPMG was during one of my first projects. We were working on a performance management solution for a client. And the client wanted to understand how could they manage the performance of their IT environment and how that supported the business processes that it enabled. I had done a project in MSIS where we had to develop a framework around performance management. So on the first day on the project, when we were starting to brainstorm ideas, I was able to raise my hand and approach the director and say, look, we've done something similar to this in the MSIS program. We leverage a lot of best practice, and I think I could take that experience and I could bring that into this product as well. And we did. We were able to leverage the best practice that I had learned in MSIS, and we were able to kind of use that to accelerate the development of the solution and the work product. Coming out of MSIS, my career goal was that I could leverage the skills that I gained from the MSIS program, and I could use that in a setting where I would be able to make contributions and be meaningful contributions. My aspirations are to kind of maintain that trajectory, having those opportunities at KPMG to make those contributions, and I think MSIS set me up to do that.